We're headed to drop the green flag here for our Odyssey pilot. Four lap V-brake. Hard. Let's again give another big round of applause for the Venice Park Recycling and Disposal faculty. They're the ones that sponsor this race tonight. Give it up for the Venice Park and Recycling and Disposal faculty.
Hey, man. A green flag is high in the air. It'll go to the earth. And here we go. It's four times around for our Odysseys and Pilots. But it looks like we're going to continue. Everybody is rolling. Everybody continues to go. That's the wild and woolly world of Odyssey Racing. Division. Number three, a Mike Ernst. In that second spot, the Danny got the course. He's on the line of ground. Mike Ernst is flying. Can the red car catch that flying yellow number 11? They're very evenly matched as they come down this front straightaway. White flag is out. There'll be one lap remaining. Around the corner for the final time. Out on that front straightaway. Mike Ernst into number three. Down the front straightaway. High into the air and takes that checkered flag. Mike Ernst, the bad luck on our leader's part. And the number three takes advantage.
To four laps of hardcore racing of our Odysseys and Pilots. Green flags in the air, lowering it down slowly. And here they come, our Odysseys pilot racers off and going to four laps. That's Ryan McTaggart off to a good lead there. Rider number 11, Ryan McTaggart, racing hard, and he's off to the first lead after our first lap is almost completed here. Running behind him, Mike Ernst. Mike Ernst on rider number three, running in second place. Mike Ernst, rider number three, hold on a second. Oh, we almost had a little tip over at the dungeon. He came hard on his front nose. Gets a little star there, gets it going again. There he gets off of rider number one. He has his buddy on top of there. He says he doesn't really know. He don't go anywhere about his buddy on top of his Odyssey. He says here's his little rough charm and he's just co-pilot. And he don't race with butters as co-pilot on top of his Odyssey. There's rider number 11 holding on to the lead. Right behind him, Mike Ernst. This rider is Ryan McTaggart holding on to the lead there. They're getting all separated here. Getting into some last traffic here, just slow them down a little bit, but we have one lap to go. One lap to go. Well, looks like rider number 11 is going to come up for the second flag. Ryan McTaggart taking the second flag right behind him. Mike Ernst. Taking the second flag all today. We got Ryan McTaggart and right behind him, Mike Ernst. That's our first second place winner of our
Odysseys,
super modified
Odyssey,
and our pilots tonight.
And we're ready to go with the pilots and Odysseys. Again, these guys do go close. They run side by side. The safety and security of a roll bar. Bunch of them just a little closer together. Watch them as they bunch up in that first corner on this first lap. It'll be eight laps of racing. And McTaggart breaks them out of the corner down that front straightaway for the first time. opens it up. He's got about a front straight lane as they come down the front straightaway. My goodness, a good race. Behind his head, make you pay for it. Landing.